Good morning. Today we are here at the New York, New York Hotel and Casino here in Las Vegas. We have $100 in cash. We put it into the blackjack machine. And here I sort of won, but I didn't really win because it was just a push, but I thought I won at the very beginning. So I'm cashing out, but it's the same $100 that I had already put in. So I'm going to just put that $100 back into the machine and really get started this time with blackjack. And placing a $3 minimum bet. Oh yeah, now it's time for me. Anyway, placed a $7 bet here. And the duck wins, as the dealer has too many. Cashing out, and my bankroll is now $104. And I'm going to take this same $104 voucher and play another game, this time Bubble Craps. And now a $3 minimum bet on the pass line. And at the front of this stadium of games, there's a camera over a plastic bubble where these dice are rolling around. And they just rolled an 8, so that means the point is 8. Here I tried to place a $1 bet on the odds bet, but it didn't work because that was below the minimum. So now I just need to roll another 8 before the dreaded 7 comes down. And just rolled the dreaded 7. So I did lose that $3, but at least I didn't lose the odds bet as well, since I never successfully placed it in the first place. And now doubling up to a $6 bet on the pass line. So now let's watch the monitor over the bubble. No more bets. Good luck. And rolled an 8, so the point is 8. No field, now behind. It's time to place your bets. And this time I was able to place a bet on the odds, so now there's a $3 bet on the odds that the 8 will come down again. Here I rolled the 8. And with that win, my bankroll is now up to $110.60. Let's take this voucher over to play some video poker. And today's video poker game is Jacks Are Better. Playing 25 cent denominations, but we're max betting them at 5x, so that's $1.25 per hand. Three of a kind, very nice. And here I got three yaks. Three fives, excellent. two pairs. Adjusting the denominations to 50 cents, so now that's $2.50 per hand. Well, this couldn't be a royal flush, and it would be unlikely to get a 10 to make it a straight, and there are no options for the other end of a straight, so I decided to just go with the two jacks. Bankroll is down to $99.35. And now adjusting the denomination to a dollar, so that's $5 per hand. Bankroll down to $81.85 now. Didn't get a straight there. 3/8, very nice. Two kings and two threes, very nice. Another 3/8, I love it. Three sixes here, also known as the beast. Four of a kind, wow. Massive $125 win on that one hand, and cashing out, and finishing up today's work with a bankroll of $221.85. I had the time of my life today at New York, New York. Now heading to the cashier to cash out my winnings. Another day, another $100. Thanks for joining me.